try it again. This is a little dog. He actually is a puppy still. His name is Memphis, and you can see he's a pretty calm little guy. He's in a foster home. He was found with a female that is a kind of a long-haired spaniel-looking dog that we thought was his mother, and he and the other dog had been dumped at a business in the Dafter area. So he is here learning all his manners and everything, and he's going to be available for adoption shortly. He already has been neutered, and he has started his puppy shots. You can zero in on his face there. Oh, he's a little sleepy, ready for his nap. But so Memphis is going to be, of course, a short-haired dog. You can see he has cute little spots on his face and half black, half white face. Very, very nice dog, and he sat very well for his pictures. And so anyway, this little guy needs a home. So if you are interested in a nice puppy, he's getting some good training. His name is Memphis, and he would like to go home with you. So please consider adopting Memphis.